In this video, we're going to take a look at the latest GoldenEye ransomware. We begin by taking a vanilla Windows 7 system without any sort of protection on it. GoldenEye has been delivered through an extensive email spam campaign, so in this demonstration video, we're going to actually show that occurring. The attack begins with a user opening a seemingly innocent email. Attached may be several files, one of which is a spreadsheet. When the user opens the spreadsheet to view the contents, they must enable macros. When macros are enabled, a VB script is run in the background to actually download the GoldenEye executable. Within a few seconds of enabling the macros, the system will reboot and GoldenEye will begin encrypting the MBR and the rest of the file system. The user is then given information on how to purchase the decryption of their system. Now that we've seen what GoldenEye looks like on a completely unprotected system, let's examine the same steps running on a system protected with CylancePROTECT. In this scenario, CylancePROTECT is configured with script control disabled because we actually want to see how Cylance protects against the GoldenEye dropper, not just the VB script. CylancePROTECT script control would have prevented the VB script from ever even running. We run through exactly the same steps as before on the unprotected system. However, this time, after enabling macros in Excel and allowing the VB script to run, we see that CylancePROTECT automatically quarantines the downloaded GoldenEye dropper file. CylancePROTECT has completely prevented the VB script from executing the GoldenEye dropper and has protected the system from this ransomware. With most legacy AV solutions, it took them days to weeks to provide signature protections against this specific attack. In the meantime, many users became victims of GoldenEye. In this demonstration, we are not actually using the latest version of CylancePROTECT. We actually want to demonstrate the predictive nature of Cylance by using a version of CylancePROTECT that was actually created over a year before GoldenEye was even released. You can see here that the version of CylancePROTECT installed on this system was built in October of 2015. Would you trust your existing solution a year out of date? What about even a week out of date?